News just breaking. Uttarakhand BJP MLA Pranav Singh champion, who you just saw in the video, in fact, has been suspended from the party after being caught on camera brandishing guns, has claimed innocence. The MLA has said that it was an old video and he attended the event in his personal capacity. He even claimed that the video had been edited with the bad language. He's going on there and claiming innocence at this point of time.
Actually, it is a very old video, purana video hai. Us samay hum BJP mein bhi nahi aaye the. Aur kisi ka birthday hai mere khayal se hamare jankar ka, jisme hum gaye the. Aur function khatam ho jane ke baad ka personal jo kuch log wahan ke parivar wale hain, unke saath ka wo shoot hai. Shoot hi kahenge jab kisi ne video le liya, hame pata bhi nahi wo ho gaya hai. Aur us samay kuch editing usme ki gayi hai, jo apshabdon ka istemal kiya gaya hai. अपने राज्य के लिए मैं कभी अपशब्द नहीं बोलता हूं, ये वास्तव में हमें फंसाने के लिए चाल चली गई है।
All right, Tanushree Pandey is joining us live. Tanushree, now this particular MLA is going on to claim innocence right there, and of course he's denying these allegations against him, but he has been suspended from the party after he was caught on camera brandishing these guns and behaving in such an unruly manner for an elected representative of the people.
Absolutely, Chaiti, and I think his defense is not good enough this time for him to be saved, you know, from being suspended from the party, because this is not for the first time that Pranav Kumar champion is doing so. He has been suspended from the Bharatiya Janata Party for 3 months earlier in the past, where he was alleged to be threatening a journalist. Now this time a video has gone viral where he can be seen not only just brandishing guns but also using abusive language. Though a defense has now come where Pranav Kumar champion is saying that it is a video which is 3 years old, and now the opposition, his enemies, are trying to, you know, portray him in a bad light, and this was a event which he had attended in his personal light. But also he has to make sure that he is an elected representative of the ruling party, and such kind of behavior should not, you know, just only defame him, and not only just defame him but also defame the entire party, the Bharatiya Janata Party. And in that regard, the Bharatiya Janata Party this time has suspended him from the party, and also the disciplinary committee is
Tanushree, thanks much for bringing us the very latest on this.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.